What if you documented all the tiny moments in a regular day that made you feel alive? It's a mindfulness practice called savoring.